The Arabs claim that a mare, carrying a foal for 11 months, undoubtedly conveys her qualities to him to a greater extent than a stallion. Therefore, wanting to praise the horse, the Bedouin said, "This is the son of such and such a mother." Arabian horses have excellent qualities. For these qualities, the Arabs highly valued them, and cherished them like the apple of their eye.